Some may think me foolish, but I say I'm very liberal. Listen up, you mortals. My name is Jeff Goldblum, and I play the almighty king of the gods, Zeus, in Netflix's show called KAOS, K-A-O-S. And I'm gonna be passing judgment on your red and green flags, deciding whether you deserve Zaddy's approval or whether you're gonna be condemned to a lifetime of Zaddy issues. If you wear double denim, let's say that you've got Zaddy's approval. You sing really loudly. First of all, that's fine and dandy. It's everybody's right. There's too much shaming over singing. Hey, keep your day job. Hey, don't sing. No, no, no. Sing, you must sing. You know this song? Girls just wanna, they just wanna. For years, I thought it was, they test the waters, they test the waters. I tell you, if you sing loudly and you get the lyrics wrong, that's okay. You still get Zaddy's approval. Okay, if you laugh at your own jokes, you get Zaddy's approval. You know, I find nothing as attractive sometimes as somebody in the throes of this involuntary, uncontrollable laughing. That's a very, very beautiful thing. So let's say it's that. You are obsessed with star signs. I'm condemning you to a lifetime of Zaddy issues because, you know, even though it's fun, it has no credence. Pineapple on pizza. Some may think me foolish, but I say I'm very liberal. So it's dough, it's a sandwich, it's a pie. It can be a savory pie, it can be a sweet pie. I think you could put anything on it. You've got my approval. Eat that pizza. Taking your shoes off on the airplane. You know, I myself am a little bit of a traditionalist in this way. I kind of liked the time just aesthetically when everybody went on the plane and put on a suit and a tie and a hat. So I'm not crazy about it, but if they're very beautiful, that may be delightful. Anyway, it's contingent on a lot of elements, but let's just say, if all things are checking out, you might have Zaddy's approval. Okay, if you wear shoes without socks, well, looky here. This is also contingent. I have to say a thing or two about this. There can be a problem there. I've tried to do that, and then your sticky, sweaty, moist foot sticks to the shoe and brings up the sole, insole with it. Of course, we have the no looks, the no sock socks. But I'll tell you, in my own experience, they don't work. Now, if somebody send me a sock that works, you get Zaddy's conditional approval. Shoes with no socks, conditional Zaddy's approval. Well, if you're watching the all-new series on Netflix called KAOS, really, you do have my approval. And if you see it, tell me, stop me in the street and tell me if you liked it, because I think it's really great.